think it's an unfounded, Islamophobic claim. That's all it is. People claim, oh, there's been so many studies. Yeah, I bet. So share a link with us if there have been so many studies. I'd really like to see where they studied the Burkini and said that it's totally filthy and disgusting.